Vaccinating President Rodrigo Duterte in public would help increase Filipinos' acceptance of COVID-19 vaccines. For Secretary Carlito Galvez, who's in charge of the rollout of the vaccines in the country, Duterte's high popularity ratings will help address vaccine hesitancy. A recent survey showed nearly half of Filipinos are hesitant to take COVID-19 vaccine shots, despite assurances from the government that only safe and effective vaccines will be used in the country.
Si Presidente, sinasabi nga po niya na kahit na pong vaccine ang mauna, willing siya, even yung Gamaleya at saka Sinovac, ay magbabalutin po siya na siya ang maunang mabaksining. So kung ano po ang i-recommend ng doktor ni Presidente na maganda po sa kanya, being a senior citizen, yun po ang gagawin po natin.
But in his address on Wednesday night, President Duterte said he is also willing to be among the last to get vaccinated.
Huli na kami. Kung may maiwan para sa amin, kay Bong, kay Secretary Lorenzana, kung may maiwan para sa atin, unahin natin sila.
The national government has secured a total of 137 million doses of COVID-19 vaccines from several manufacturers, according to Secretary Galvez. He also says more doses may be added as the government continues to negotiate with other drug makers. The Philippines confirms its first case of the more infectious COVID-19 variant initially found in the UK. The health department says the Philippine Genome Center detected the new variant in a Filipino who traveled from the United Arab Emirates. The patient is a male resident of Quezon City who left for Dubai with his girlfriend on December 27th for business purposes. He arrived back in Manila last January 7th via Emirates flight EK332.
Sinwab po sila, which is the SOP, in the NAIA Terminal 3 upon arrival and went to the chosen quarantine facility sa isa pong hotel. Ang test result was released January 8, yung kanila pong RT-PCR, at lumabas po na positive. At nirefer po sila kaagad sa isang Quezon City isolation facility na kung saan po in X-ray at ang findings ay meron pong pneumonia and currently under medication. Ginagabot po sa kasalukuyan. Yun naman pong kanyang girlfriend ay tested negative. Pero ganun din po, kinuwarantin na rin po. Both allegedly had no travel outside of Quezon City noong December or no known exposure to a confirmed case or a setting with known cases. The only known contacts are the case's parents who are currently asymptomatic and staying in their residence.
The entry of new COVID-19 variant poses a new threat for the Philippines as it deals with a disease that has infected more than 492,000 people in the country. The death toll stands at nearly 9,700, while recoveries are at more than 458,000.